Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Back here with the old International. We are here in Sterling. I do believe, yes it is. Sterling. So I was looking to see if there was a workshop around here in this town, and it doesn't look like there is one. So venture throughout today. We will, if we see a workshop, we'll stop and I want to see exactly what the price is of a new transmission and a new engine is. So, let's see if we get his load. Make some money. We need money. Oh. Ventilation shaft. I don't want to do a little. Go to Denver 265. Go to Garden City, Kansas. $100. Let's see, we'll go on the fuel, yeah. Let me look at the map and see where exactly we've got to go. Holy shit. The 161 miles. I think we're gonna take that load off. It's that long. That's a little bit too far to bobtail for me. Yeah, let's see what the other load was. What was the other load? Ventilation shaft. Let's just ride down the road. We'll do this one instead. I think we actually pick it up from here. Or do we pick it up from Stiller? We'll go up to Stiller and see. Okay. See if my shift is any better today than it was yesterday. It sucked yesterday. Was bad. Real bad. Ooh, Rocky Mountain double flatbed. More money. Hell yeah, we'll do that. Okay. Send this round back. Loaded, ready to roll. 17,000 pounds. Well, basically, eight, say 18,000. That's a pretty good load. And we get $648. I think quite 200 more because we picked the Rocky Mountain double. 198 miles. Don't think they'll let get that Arkansas DLC done anytime soon. It's looking good. They've been showing a lot of pictures. I'd like me some good mountain driving. Adjust my settings. Everything's the white's too bright. Let me turn the bloom down on it. Feels good and everything. We're at ETA for 3:45 p.m. 12:15. Corrections from facility do not stop for hitchhikers. 10-4 on that one. How's it been going for you guys? You guys doing pretty good? Been like 4 hours trying to get a plus PDFR to run. It's updated. That's a Grand Theft Auto 5 mod where you get to become the, basically turns Grand Theft Auto into a police simulator. It can get pretty interesting at times. Just a pain in the ass to get it all set up, really. I'm thinking about doing a video. Actually, I might have a video, one episode of it up. I think I do. I don't know, I know I just got one episode of LSPDFR. I thought I uploaded it, but maybe I didn't. need to organize my videos, my files better than what I do. I start off organizing them all right, like these videos in this folder, this one, then I don't know why it was all hell where it goes. I just start throwing files everywhere. Stay outside. Gotta go and make some more shorts here later. Videos for Instagram and YouTube. Not for my channel, I don't do that stuff. Somebody else. First digging through the old videos trying to find clips. Hangnail on this damn thing. Why do the things hurt so bad? Like I'm gonna chop my finger off. Station is open. Track's got that Detroit Series 60 by Z Mod, did it? And just a default 13 speed transmission. Yeah, I think this thing definitely needs a bigger engine in it. Welcome to Wyoming. Another way station. Always a way station or port entry when you cross over state line. You gotta get out the pot, people's gotta go. You're almost there. Springs. Some bullshit. Wait, we should just get the fucking way back here. Now. Loop all the way back around. How the hell you flip a truck over that direction going around a curve like that? That's kind of impossible, isn't it? I mean, I've never really seen trucks flip over into a curve. There's a repair shop. We'll deliver this load first. Although it might have to get a new transmission too. This is an awful wide lane, isn't it? What the hell happened there? Took it to the repair shop, huh? Took it to the junkyard. Soup tonight. Was that a wreck? I was worried about that damn steak. Go through here and knock all the trash cans over. The big mountains in the background there. Dead end. Gonna kill over dead. I don't think we'll be back in this one to a dock. Not that damn good. I'm trouble backing it up anyway, straight. And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. We have delivered another load. Miles, 4 hours, 35 minutes, 44.2 gallons of fuel. We got $648, and we're level 5. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Until next time, don't forget to
don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.